after we have a few idea about the distribution of the skeletons underneath, so we can plan the future skeletons.